From the very first days of your lives, you've set out on a journey, and it's led you to this moment. Here and now, you'll take your marriage vows, you'll exchange wedding rings, and you'll make a total commitment to one another.
Mary-Kate, today is going to be amazing, and I hope that it is everything you ever imagined and wanted. When I'm with you, I swear I can breathe. When I'm with you, I know who I am and who I want to be. The ups and downs, the easy and the challenging, know that as we embark on this new chapter together, I am yours and you are mine. I could not be more elated to know that you are about to become my wife, and I am beyond ecstatic to become your husband. Love always, Brandon Allen.
You have to marry that guy today.
I know.
Wow!
I love it.
It's a good bag.
Oh my gosh, yes. It's a good bag. I wanted one for so long. He's so sweet.
Brandon, over the past years, you have grown to be my best friend, my best teammate, and the first and last person I think about each day. I never dreamed I would find somebody who challenged me to see the world the way that you do. I love that over the past 4 years, I have never faced life's challenges without your unconditional support. Today, I promise to be the best friend, the secret keeper, your biggest cheerleader, and best teammate. I love you always, Mary-Kate.
Wow. That's perfect.
I've heard it said that love is like a friendship that's caught fire. It's realizing that there's no one else in the entire world that you'd rather spend the rest of your life with. So, all of these ingredients, love, friendship, loyalty, and fidelity, are bound together by this one thing, and that's trust. Trust is the single most important, yet the most fragile element in a relationship. Never abuse each other's trust, because if you lose it, you may never find it again. But if you guard it, your friend and life partner will always be by your side.
Your heart is my promise land. Your heart.
Brandon, you may now kiss your beautiful bride. It gives me the greatest pleasure to present to you for the very first time as husband and wife, Mr. and Mrs. Brandon Graham.